Josh here yesterday, and we had people on Twitter ask him questions, right. And he answered a bunch of Twitter questions. I was wondering if we could do that with you, if you don't mind.
Yeah. You know he still wets the bed, though, right?
No, you don't have to say that. He didn't answer that question last night.
Yeah. I love him more than anyone. I'd take a bullet for him. But
he still does. Yeah. He's a bedwetter. It's a big problem.
No,
I'm going to ask you some questions here. We asked you a hashtag ask Liam Fallon tonight, and people had questions.
Okay.
Are you ready for this?
Yes.
This is from @SamNathan13. Know him?
Sam Nathan?
Yeah.
He's got two first names.
Yeah,
that's
he certainly
bonus.
Does. He does Sam Nathan. What movie makes you cry?
The Titanic.
Really?
Well, you know, every time I watch it, you know, when DiCaprio dies, I know it's coming, but...
I didn't see the end. I didn't see the... Oh, my God. I'm halfway through it. Oh, my gosh.
You know, it came out like 50 years ago.
No,
though, right?
I just got it on Blu-ray. It really makes you cry?
Yeah, man. I just seeing that beautiful guy die. It's so heartbreaking.
It's heartbreaking for you. Yeah. Oh, good. I like you being honest. This is from @IsmaXOXO. It says, who's your ultimate childhood crush?
Alyssa Milano from Charmed.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah. She's gorgeous.
Yeah, when I was about 10 years old, my favorite show of the week was Charmed.
And, Charmed, yeah.
Charmed, the three witches.
Yeah, yeah, but yeah. A lot of girls like that show, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. A lot of girls do like that show.
Yeah, they do. Yeah, yeah. And
at the time,
guys too.
I loved the show. Well, I don't know about a lot of guys,
yeah,
but I loved
you.
it. And I loved Alyssa Milano.
She's just
I've never met
gorgeous.
Her, but
I think everyone had a crush.
Who knows
on her.
What the future holds? Is she married?
Yeah, I believe so.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. But either way, she's still gorgeous. This is from @SweetSammyB. What was your most awkward moment as a freshman in high school?
I had a growth spurt through high school, and I got tall and skinny and lanky, and I had curly blonde hair and freckles. And
I'm sure it wasn't that awkward.
Well, you know.
No, I don't think so.
Oh, you've got a pic.
Hi. I love you, Alyssa Milano. You're my favorite witch. I like to kiss you on the cheek.
You know, the thing is, though, is I thought I still looked pretty cool in high school.
No, you do, you do. You look pretty cool in high school.
I don't know.
This one's from Delaria O'Donnell. What was the most awkward scene to shoot?
Anytime I had to kiss Jennifer was pretty uncomfortable. Pretty awkward.
Kissing Jennifer Lawrence is uncomfortable?
Well, yeah. I mean, look, when you look at it on the outside, it looks like a great picture, you know.
Yeah.
She's one of my best friends. I love her. But if we had a kissing scene, she would make a point of eating garlic or tuna fish or, you know, something that was disgusting.
She's
and,
fun,
and
man.
Right before the scene, she'd be like, yeah, I had tuna, I had garlic, and I didn't brush my teeth. Like, fantastic.
Doesn't make you
I
work
can't
that
wait
much
to
more.
Get in there and taste it.